So I've made my consultation. I've contacted HR. I've set it up. I've had my consultation. I want to go through with the membership. I want to do this. How long after my consultation can I expect to have my hair? One of the most exciting things that we have to kind of tell people, one of the most exciting things about this is how quickly and easily it can be done. This can be done in as little as 3 days. All we need to do is get it in, get your density, get your pattern, have you talk to one of the technicians, one of the stylists, so that they can tell us exactly what you need, exactly what you, you know, what would be right for you. Age appropriate, of course, your gray percentage, your density, your wave pattern, how straight your hair is, how much of it you need, and then we order it. And I'd say 75%, 3/4 of the time, we can get it within 3 days. So if you come here on a Tuesday, on a even on a Wednesday, and you have that big event, that wedding, that class reunion, you can be running your fingers through your hair that Saturday night, that Sunday afternoon, coming in on a Tuesday or a Wednesday, if you're the right candidate for that. And again, perfectly natural, it's not going anywhere. Challenge everybody to run their fingers through your hair and pull your hair like I do. So it can happen really quickly. So if you have that consultation, you decide to do it, we can tell you in that consultation how quickly this can be done. So once again, there's really nothing to lose. Come in, take a consultation, see what we have to say, and you can go from there. Just don't lose out any longer. Don't postpone it any longer. You don't want to be one of the ones who say, man, I wish I had done this years before. So come on in. It can happen quick and fast, and it's great.